arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle, and please watch your children.
During your slow-moving journey, your time machine will slowly rotate back, and they stop momentarily.
Thank you. library of Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever. Or so I think. It turns out there are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backups. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future.
Thank you. rotating backward for your return to Earth. Please remain seated, time travelers. Attention, travelers. Please remain seated. Your time machine is rotating backward for your return to Earth.
Can have a say about the kind of world we want to live in. The choices we have made for the past 30,000 years have been inventing the future one day at a time. And now, it's your turn. Let's have some fun creating the future, shall we? On your computer screen, answer a few questions for us. Then we'll show you a new world, custom made just for you. Ready?
Please keep your hands away from the doors and step carefully onto the moving platform.